For those of you who don't think ESPN loves to disrespect West Virginia and West Virginia University, ESPNU, at halftime of a West Virginia versus Navy basketball game, just did an entire documentary, basically, on Oscar Tshiebwe, a player that transferred from West Virginia to Kentucky. At halftime of a West Virginia game, and you want to tell me that wasn't planned? Come on now. Get it together, ESPN. You can do better than that.